waiting for there is Mr. Marshall and Freddie Curtis, who's just behind the other 11 runners. My girl's also out the back. Live Wire's the one nearest the orange pole. So once the dozen runners have lined up, this race will be started. 9 furlongs ahead of them once again. 2 furlongs longer than the previous pony race. They're 10 centimetres taller, these ponies. They're off, away in racing. Over 9 furlongs ahead of them, the one who was a little slow away was Belvitesse, and straight into the lead is the yellow cab of She's Talking and Jamie Spencer, who goes 3 lengths clear now of Buddy's Girl and Follow the Star. Also there is Tell Me Twice and Wolf Featherstone, the dark blue jacket. On his inside is Live Wire and Alec Vikansky, chased along then by She's a Lady, the grey, and they're chased on by Madame Mimi, the blue and orange. Behind those runners is Mr. Marshall in the bag. They're led on at the moment now by the light blue colours of Live Wire. To her outside then is She's Talking, and behind is the white cap of She's a Lady, the grey. To her inside is Buddy's Girl, the red and white colours and the noseband. Follow the Star, the entry winner's about 6, and the orange cap of Madame Mimi's to her outside. Will Featherstone and Tell Me Twice is in about 7th position with the yellow colours of Miss Wonderful and Ollie Proctor in about 8th position. In 9th then at the moment is the black and red colours of My Girl and Molly Burton, as they head now down the back straight, and now out of the back straight. We have about half a mile left to go, and it's She's a Lady and Fern O'Brien who leads the race by about a length. 2 in second place now, Mr. Marshall. To her inside is the noseband of Buddy's Girl, followed by Madame Mimi, the white blaze, and then the quartered cap of My Girl in about 6th position. Follow the Star, the entry winner, is in 8th, and then comes Follow the Miss Wonderful and Belvitesse, followed on then by She's Talking, the early leader. It's back for home with 2 furlongs to go as they line up for the judge, and it is at the moment the grey horse of She's a Lady and Fern O'Brien. Challenging on the inside is Buddy's Girl and Elliot England. Madame Mimi's in 3rd, and then chased along by the quartered calf of My Girl. Belvitesse is also there, as is Miss Wonderful, and we have 1.5 furlongs left to go, passing the second last hurdle. It is at the moment the white cap of She's a Lady who leads away, then the noseband of Buddy's Girl, who's been challenging for the last half mile, then the orange of Madame Mimi in 3rd, and Follow the Star, Miss Wonderful, and then it is Tiny Dancer with 0.5 furlong left to go, running towards the lollies, and it is the white cap of She's a Lady who's been leading this contest for the last quarter mile and is going to just get the better of Elliot England and Buddy's Girl, as it is She's a Lady who wins. Then in 2nd, Buddy's Girl, Madame Mimi, Follow the Star, and Miss Wonderful and My Girl challenging for 5th position.
The result of our second pony race is 1st, number 2, She's a Lady, 2nd, number 9, 3rd, number 10, and the 4th place pony, number 8. The full result of the Charles Owen pony race for ponies 148 centimetres and under. 1st, number 2, She's a Lady. 2nd, number 9, Buddy's Girl. 3rd, number 10, Madame Mimi. And the 4th place pony, number 8, Follow the Star. The distances were 1 length and 4 lengths, 1 length and 4 lengths.